Yes guys, now leaving the hot pot to walk back up to Burton Beach, looking back towards the in a westerly direction, northwesterly direction, towards Paradise Beach and Bass Rock Beach over this side, on the western side, and this is the hot pot here. The current from the light and power substation generates the current for the water here, causing it to be hot. You can see Rubis gas station gas tanks over here, and you can see the refinery next door. Heading back in a southern direction towards Brighton and Brighton Beach and the Brandon's Beach. And as I said before, you can see the flour mill from here. And you can also see the Bridgestone Port and the Water Harbor. We are in close proximity to the Bridgestone Port. You can see the generators over here for the you can see the rum refinery over here, sorry. Night is now approaching. Night is approaching. Looking back in the northwestern direction towards the hot pot. So I've now left the hot pot. The Malibu Rum Factory was out here as well, right here. The Malibu Rum Factory was here years ago. Yeah. to the flour mill and the Bridgetown Port and the water harbour from here. Face to the roadside now. All the beachfront houses here. You must see the gantry cranes in the port. Looking back in a northerly direction, again towards the hot pot on Brighton Beach. All the beachfront houses. Heading back towards Brighton Beach and Branners Beach. You can see how relaxing this beach is as well. And it is also fit for swimming. You can see the flour mill and the Bridgetown Port from here as well. Beachfront houses here. No leaving the beach. Heading back onto the roadside. Back onto the Mighty Grinder Highway. Looking back at Brighton Beach. one more time. This is the pathway to Brandon's Beach. And this is the pathway to the Hot Pot Beach. Now headed back to the Mighty Grand Highway. So the pathway is back down to Brighton Beach, Brandon's Beach, and the Hot Pot. So years ago, where this highway was. Where the sea was, and houses, it was not a road yet until the early 80s when Tom Adams was the Prime Minister. He got the road cut so that motorists can now travel to the western side of the island, north or west of the island, from Bridgetown without having to use the long haul route, which would be Black Rock, or come running around Eagle Hall. This is the Mighty Grand Highway, which was formerly Spring Garden Highway. And this will lead you back to the north and west of the island, where University of the West Indies. And this will lead you back to the Bridgetown Port, the Water Harbour, Brandon's Beach, and back to Bridgetown. Lots of warehouses on this street. And this is the Calvin Hawkins Custom Services Inc., which was once a manufacturing company that used to manufacture furniture and so on. But Workbench was destroyed by fire in 2010. Across the road, then some of this traffic died down. It's a very, very busy thoroughfare now, since many people use it to get around to either University of the West Indies, back to the campus, or to the north or west of the island if they are coming from Bridgetown. carving all things customs and services at the corner of Brighton and Spring. Mighty Gwena Highway. So walking up to Brighton Road, then we'll be back to Black Rock. And this pair back to the north and west of the island. So this is Brighton Road, a little bit of Black Rock. Lots of freighting companies and so on, and warehouses are along this street here. This is the G4S Security Services up in here. Our main world agencies and freighting company is over here. The back road to Spring, the Mighty Gwena Highway. The Mighty Gwena Highway was named after one of our Calypsonians by the name of the Mighty Gwena. Tropical shipping here as well, in here. And this is what I did about the Deacon's Road, Deacon's Farm, and to the other side of Black Rock. And this is Brighton, Black Rock. I'm walking up now.
Yeah.
Harlot's Crescent, as it is, through here. Straight ahead of the Black Rock. I'm going to walk through the yard of the Carlton at the Erewhon Supermarket. Back of the Carlton at Erewhon Supermarket on Black Rock. Black Rock. Carlton, Erewhon Supermarket at Black Rock. Carlton at Erewhon Supermarket. All Carlton at Erewhon Supermarket. And this is Black Rock Main Road here. So I've now reached Black Rock, St. Michael. Black Rock, St. Michael. Thank you guys for watching now, and have a blessed evening.